Did you know that Nevin Shapiro ran a $930 million Ponzi scheme while posing as a successful Miami Beach businessman, defrauding investors with promises of high returns from his grocery distribution business?